Guys, Parallax here, and we're back with another trolling video on Roblox High School. Gonna troll some people. So yeah, and we're joined by Fervid111.
My car just went Jesus. Started floating.
I'm gonna take it. I'm gonna take it.
Wait, I see a nice red car.
Hey, I took it. Yoit. Goodbye. I'm taking it, I guess. I don't know. I can't control it at all.
I have my eyes on this red one. I hope the guy who owns it's stupid enough to leave the other drivers. Nope, he is not.
You know that's my car, right?
Oh wait, that was yours?
Yeah.
Wait. Is this the guy I was trolling all earlier? Oh, I think it is. Oh, someone just got killed by my car.
I'm gonna troll some of the cars and push them into like restricted zones.
Here. Get your rust bucket out and park in the behind this guy's car.
I'm gonna try to push it.
Find the guy's car to park behind.
I think someone found me. Cause they're saying OMG. Drive. Where are you at?
Behind school, trying to debug my car.
Hello.
It's kind of stuck. You just hit me.
Let's try and save it. Pull forward as much as you can. I'm gonna keep hitting it.
Wait, give me a second. Let me enter. Oh no. Okay, it's glitched. Is Alex person on here? His RP name Alex?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was playing with this guy earlier.
Wow.
I made him really mad. Not him, someone else was mad.
Then you just find him and say, "Hey, what's up?" And he'll be like, "I remember you. You were that one guy that this girl won't get off the car, so I'm gonna have to drive back."
Don't worry, let me hit it with the rust bucket. Oh wait, you're over there, I ain't going over there.
You about hit her.
I know, I was trying to.
Oof. Let's find something to do while we're waiting. We're waiting for
school. Okay, get
school.
Off my car, person.
We're waiting for school.
I'm going to cheese this on, by the way.
Why is it season 2?
Because I didn't want to make it episode 1. The season. Oh, it looks like we have some online daters in chat.
Where are they? We gotta find it.
This is the Alex person.
We are the OD police. They're probably in their house, if I know anything. Yeah.
Okay, then I can't say that.
I know what you're thinking, but need to troll some people. What can we do?
Yeah, but
we
have to wait till school start.
Yeah. That's the only bad part. Let's spawn my magic school bus.
Is that your magic school bus?
Yeah. My magic school bus.
Unlocked.
I could still get into houses even if they weren't unlocked.
I'm searching them for illegal drugs right now. Probably in this couch.
Yeah, because there's comfy, you just said legal drugs. How is there legal drugs?
I said illegal.
So I left their house unlocked.
I know, it's just in here.
Let's try to find that house that they're ODing in.
Oh yeah, let's look for the drug house. Yeah.
Because I can get in still.
Oh, I have a house? What?
Yeah.
Oh, it's empty.
Because you haven't got any furniture. Here's another house that I can't get into for some reason. Because it's glitched. Most of these houses are glitched for me. I don't know if that's good or bad. Dude. Someone just said promise tomorrow night. No. I will just say no to that.
There, I have a couch facing a window.
Congratulations.
My house. So, best $15 I've ever spent.
Someone's in here. Oh, they're in edit mode now.
I'm at your house. Knock, knock, police department.
Well, I'm not even at my house.
Searching for illegal contraband in this girly looking house. What?
School's gonna start.
Do you have depression?
School's gonna start an hour.
School starts an hour?
Yeah. Starts at 7.
Whoa, whoa, get my car started.
Are you wondering why my house is dark?
Yeah.
That was because of that before. I didn't have, like, depression.
Oh, cool. Come on, get in the car before that one crazy person shows up.
You have 30 minutes.
Running. Man, my car.
I'm just gonna start running. I'll be there faster if I run.
You know, since I'm the cool kid at school, I'm taking the parking spot. You know, since I'm the super cool kid at school, ow.
Someone just bumped you in the back. What if we
get
just
off my car. Woo! Get off my car, you morons.
Trolling people.
I will throw a heavy car at both you people.
What if we just surrounded a car with someone in it? Because
That's a good idea.
you can't seem to move, like, if someone was backing. So we need a way to do that. Away, away, away.
I don't know if that's copyright, so we probably shouldn't sing it. There. Sound the cool kid at school.
I'm glitching so bad.
I'm locked in my car.
I glitched on the roof.
Oh, I just got slingshot out of my car.
Your car glitched me to the roof. And now I'm stuck.
Oh, we have a 48-year-old Roblox and someone just said oof.
It's an 8-year-old Robloxian.
It's great. It has to be drugs. That's what they're talking about. I'm calling it now. You know what I'm doing now?
What?
Drugs are bad.
Drugs got hashtag.
Oh, that. You know what? That's not gonna stop me.
To computer lab. There's people doing things wrong in there. Let's get the police sirens going.
Boom, you can't stop me.
Dergs?
Yeah, no way to stop me.
What are
I know how filters work.
What are dergs? May I ask, what the heck are derbs?
They're drugs, bub.
I'm waiting for you to get in here.
Where are you?
Computer lab.
Where's that?
It's on the top floor.
I found it. Wait. I'm gonna sit front row, I'm gonna spam future.
No barking orders. No barking.
Danger, danger! Oh, we have online daters. We have online daters.
Where?
I just seen someone above their head say that.
Cries.
Okay, Jason said I've decided I want to be your, just friend. Oh. That's disappointing! I broke something. Never mind, don't worry. Oh wait, they get to use emojis? Oh. Wait, can I use a middle finger emoji?
Probably. Just go onto a website and go onto Google and search for the middle finger emoji, and then just copy it and paste it.
That works. Did it get sorted out?
No. You just said middle finger.
Hey, Austin.
What? Yeah.
Just count the fireworks. If you send them to my detention, I'll get rid of your debt that you owe me. Was this one of your fans?
Probably. And I just gave him the middle finger emoji as well.
That's the pointer finger.
Yeah.
Profit of zero-ness.
There's like five people in detention. No. No escaping detention. There's like tons of people in detention. Well, he's already sent to detention, don't worry. You guys did a lot, lots of stuff. Oof, 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 oof.
Hey, I think this one's got a dress code alert. I think it's showing that too much shoulder.
This one?
Yeah, that's why I'm walking next. Oh, inside. I think that's a dress code. And she knocked me over. Ooh. I think that's dress code right there. They have a retard standing in front of the door. Yes, dress code.
She got away. I teleported to the gym.
I did too.
People keep getting it in the way every time I try to click on her. Got him. Got him, boys.
Say prompt's been canceled. Because someone just said, there's gonna be prom here tonight, and you should say it's been canceled.
Prom has been canceled due to all of the bad people there are.
You know, we need to have it where there's a way for me to screen record. And then you just put your audio in.
Yeah. Well,
like,
there.
We sync the audio in.
There is.
My video, see?
There actually is.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So if I just video it and I send the video to you, you would edit it and stuff?
Yeah.
Well, you'd put the voice on it?
Yeah.
Uh-oh. So they're getting mad. They're getting butthurt. We are not bad. That's what they're saying right now. She's mad now. No, prom is canceled.
new.
Wait, I had the ball for a second. I felt cool. No, give me the basketball. No, give me the.
She's like, oh, me. Do you have a hall pass, sir? I'm asking him if he has a hall pass.
Oh, hey, we got two people leaving the school.
Ooh, the principal is not in school. This, and I'm not allowing this to happen. If, if.
Oh, we have a weeble.
I'm trying to get that girl that's running.
Lily? Yeah, I got you, fam. Boom, boom, boom. Look at this dude.
She's lagging. Oh, come on. I reached the daily detention limit. Sad. Can I do something? Okay, anyone that's in detention is just gonna get suspended. Bye. Suspend.
Oh, so now we're just jumping straight to suspensions, right?
Well.
Oh, he's AFK. Prom is not over yet. Send me to detention. Pup wants to be sent to detention suspender. Tell her to go meet Fervid in her in your office. I have some stuff to say.
I'm telling you. Telling them you'll sort it out, so.
Yeah.
Then I'm just gonna go in the boys' locker room and just hide. If a girl walks in here, wow.
Cheers on.
Boop, boop, boop. Boop, 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 boop. Did anyone come to your office? Mall of the office.
No, no one's here yet. Wait, there's some person here now. That is, oh, hey, there's someone here. Hey, no. Who's, you? Yep, they tried to take your job. We have that guy who we had detention earlier.
Yeah.
No!
Have fun. Everyone's heading to the office. People are just walking to the office and just give them some random spiel about something like why prom should it be on or something like that. I don't know. Someone just said, I'm the only one that doesn't want prom back. Hi, my name is Rivet. I'm Pion.
I misspelled it.
Look how many people are in my office.
I want effing prom.
Just look at all these people in the office that want prom back. Have fun with that. I want the free prom food.
Okay, what should I say? What should I say?
I don't know.
Due to many uses of. How do you spell inappropriate?
I don't know. N-I-N-A-P-P-O-R-I-A-T-E.
Hey. guys, you probably should get off very quickly after I post this, and also I need to get ready to go to bed.
Oof. They just screams. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. We'll see y'all the next one. Remember to follow FurryVid111 on Roblox, and remember to subscribe to the channel, and we'll see you all in the next one.